Everybody, welcome back to Northern Lion and Invicta Play GeoGuessr. Hello, Invicta.
Hello, Northern Lion.
Without further ado, let's get started here.
Okay.
I'm looking to avenge my Icelandic coup.
You're just not heavy metal enough, what can I say?
That's nonsense. You can go back and look at it.
Yeah, you can look back at my point of view on that
one. Don't even. All right, you know what? We don't even need to look at anything more in this one.
Yeah. Yeah.
Again, it's like, it's like in Pinterio. You're like, oh, I don't know it. And then somebody gets it and you go, oh, if somebody got it, then it must not be that hard. And you get it. Like, yeah. That's what's happening right now is as soon as you said, here's a way, like, I have a way to figure out what state we're in Brazil.
See, that's why I didn't want to say it. But at the same time, I don't want to be that guy.
Like, I mean, just to clarify, you didn't tell me the tip. You just told me there is a tip.
Well, no, because you basically brought up what exactly what like that is, how to figure it out. Oh, by the way, I'm starting from a different track here in the FTL soundtrack.
Okay.
For those of you listening, so
mix it up a little bit.
Yeah. Dude, you see all these creepy like mannequins?
First off, no crosstalk.
What?
I'm all business right now.
Oh, my bad.
Secondly, I'm just painting the map.
Okay.
I'm a map painter now. That's what I do.
It's not going to get you a whole lot of culture points in Civ 6.
I wouldn't know, honestly.
Oh, that's right. I forgot Northern Lion hates Civ 6.
I don't hate Civ 6. I'm just bad at it.
How can you be bad at it?
Are you guys, because I don't have 5,000 hours of Civ 1 through 5 experience.
Doesn't take that long.
Not to mention when I asked Invicta for tips, he says, I'm going to let you figure that one out for yourself.
That's not true at all. You were like, hey, I need some pointers. And we were like, shoot. And then you didn't even try.
No, I said, what's the build order? I said, what build order do you use? It's literally like, you know, how do you make a blueprint for a house? And you're like, well, you should know that. So I need the journey of 1,000 miles starts with the first step, man.
Well, it's all about the journey, not the destination. This is a very like weird city.
Yeah, I'll agree with you on that one. By the way, are you guys getting roasted by the series you called it? The NLSS crew does Civ 6.
No.
Where the heck is where's the NL in there?
NLSS crew. And plus, I didn't even label like that. I don't know who labeled that way. Because I named it something different.
I got all these tweets today of people who are like bummed out that I'm not playing it. I'm like, why'd you put my name in the freaking title?
I'm suddenly a little scared about this guess.
Do you know where we are?
Well, I thought I did. But
do you know what state we're in?
I was originally going to say Brazil, but now I don't know. Because this is... Like, all the language points to being Brazil, but I've seen a couple of other things that kind of are dissuading me from... Like, I'm thinking up here. Which is probably not correct.
You know, all I can say is that you can either go with your instinct or you can rebuke your instinct, all but... Right. I know which one I would choose.
I made my guess.
I have also made my guess. I was 77 kilometers away.
Wow! How'd you get that?
Well, I told you, I know how to figure out what state we're in now.
I didn't see a PB, though.
Oh, I did. I did.
State of Paraíba.
Correct.
Yeah, all right.
But even still, Brazil only gets a 3 stars.
I just don't rate Brazil anymore.
You don't. They're gonna take that as a 5, man.
It's so big. Like, I don't think it's gonna matter what one little vote does.
Did like the size of the country influences the amount that the vote counts for?
Yeah, I mean they go by the Electoral College. Come on now,
dude. That's what is confusing me about political animals is that they paint the map like it's the Electoral College, but it's all based on popular vote. But you know, I'll. we talk about that later.
Yeah, it's that's another podcast altogether here.
Yeah, exactly.
Right. I thought that we were in this side of the world, and I was correct.
Is that a flag on that kid's bicycle?
I saw like that bicycle, but like I wasn't sure.
That would be the greatest helper of all time.
Hang on, I my viewers are gonna want to know what bicycle you're talking about.
Well, it's just it's a flag and it's blue and white.
Yeah, so this is the kid. Oh, he disappeared. Yeah.
Well, this is DayZ Town, so.
Yeah, it's. I'm pretty sure that's not the flag of this country. I mean, I guess it could.
Are you trying to suggest that we're not in Greece?
Yes.
This guy. First he thinks we're not in Brazil, then he thinks we're not in Greece.
I'm gonna say we're not in Greece.
Are you sure, though?
Yeah.
I don't know, though, because this language, like, looks Greek, right?
Hey, Rob, when did you get here? I don't know, though.
What are you talking about? Is Rob here?
You went Rob on me for a second there.
My voice went Robert-esque.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm not trying to get inside of your brain.
Okay.
I think this might be Greece.
You won't find a whole lot up there.
Dude, hear me out. This could be Greece.
Okay.
Keep at it.
I'm going to tell you right now, it's not Greece.
But it kind of looks Grecian.
Yeah, you know what? You do you, pimpin'.
Kind of looks... Oh, man. Look at that. It's an old Greek bakery right there. They got all kinds of Greek borscht. I mean, this place looks nice, man.
Is it Greece?
I got you thinking.
I saw something that told me that this is not Greece.
Really?
But now, I mean...
I know! I'm in the same boat. It's like... But is it actually Greece,
what
though?
What is... No, it's not. I'm not... I believe it is not at this point. I'm going
but
right here...
But you're with me that it could be.
Yes, it could be. But I also saw a symbol that I've seen many times, and I've been called out upon in the YouTube comments for...
At Greek restaurants.
Yeah. Are you looking at this ginormous, like, cookie power plant thing over here?
Yo, sorry, Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory?
Yeah.
Yo, these roads are too tight. You should not allow street parking on a road if it's this tight. This is just bad infrastructure management.
This doesn't make sense.
Oh, what does that say? What does it say?
Oh my.
That is not helpful at all.
I'm going like down here. Like, all right, I'm making guess. The guess. Wow, you beat me by like 800 points.
You went Ukraine as well?
No, I went
Greece?
I went close to Georgia.
Mmm.
The state.
Yeah, that would be a bad guess. I gotta give that one a 4 for the amount of like city that was around us.
Yeah, the languages were. I mean, you. Obviously, you saw what I saw. I thought for sure it was in Russia, and you kept saying Greece. Like, I don't know what the heck this guy's smoking, but now... Okay, well, I know what country you're in, so...
Do you?
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah.
But, though... Can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Do you really?
I do.
You might hear, like, my fire alarm going off. Don't sweat it too much.
I'm a little bit worried.
No, we got fire alarm testing.
Okay. I didn't know they had fire alarms in Canada.
I mean, we do have fires. It's not that cold.
Slower traffic end.
If there's a real fire, the dude's supposed to, like, come on the loudspeaker and be like, get out. So.
Right.
At that point, though, I still expect you to honor the game. I'm going to honor the results either way.
Oh, what, you're just going to default, or are you going to sit there in the fire and
No, no, I will leave, but I'm hoping that the strength of my earlier guesses will carry me.
Oh, I mean, if you're a real man, you're going to sit here through the fire. That's the only way you can prove your metalism.
Sinvicta, where am I in this country right now?
Oh, I don't. I haven't figured out.
What is this sign? Also, I totally had us in the wrong country. But
okay,
what is this sign?
Are you traveling?
The text is so weird.
Are you traveling west?
I'm traveling south.
Oh.
Well, no, that's not true. I am traveling west.
Okay. Well, I don't know where we are in this country, but I'm going to start with there.
I will say it's particularly embarrassing that I
it should be
the country wrong.
Should be embarrassing. I'm not going to shame you, though.
Ooh, let's be real. I don't speak the language.
I found the road, Northern Lion.
I don't care that you found the road. This country's real, real thin.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say that, I found the road, too.
You found, is it a blue sign?
Yeah, I found Love Potion number 39.
Okay. Yeah, because that's the one that I found. So, we obviously know it's Japan.
Ooh, finally got him, boys! Now we're in Japan.
You knew that we were in Japan.
Did I, though?
Yeah.
Did I?
What is... Oh. Well, I was gonna zoom in on this and make fun of it, because it's just slightly creepy, but also weird.
Yeah.
But then it shows the city that we're in.
Yeah.
Which is right here.
Yep.
So now all I have to do is figure out... I have to go back to the start and try to figure out how far along that road I traveled.
Right, correct.
I went that way, so it's going to be that way. Which means that I'm over here. It's my favorite Ben Prunty track.
Over here? Sweet, not on fire. I feel like I'm obligated to make this sentence, like, just so you guys know, if the fire alarm goes off in your building, you should get out right away. Don't treat it with the casual attitude with which I'm treating it right now. But at the same measure, there's a sign in our elevator that says, don't sweat the fire alarm tomorrow. We'll tell you if there's a fire. Which would be the perfect time for an arsonist to really pop off here.
Practice safe fire hazard safety.
You really should, like, you know, get out as soon as you hear the fire alarm.
I've made my guess.
All right, me too. I got you by 75 points, Sinvicta.
I went too far to the west.
It's all right, it happens. Now we're on, like, the American version of the same road, apparently.
This doesn't make sense from where we started, unless I... Well, I guess now that I look at it, I may have gotten the directions confused, but...
Oh, you were going in the right... You thought it was west, and you were going east.
Yeah. But, like, I saw, like, I was looking at the direction that I drove at the start, and, like, right. I was driving north, so I was like, okay, well, if we're starting, if I went north to find whatever city
You became so Texan right there.
To find?
If I went north to find.
We established something in the first episode of our Civilization VI series that I guess everyone should probably know by now, but it is the common truth. Our group pounces upon, like, slight mispronunciations.
Yep. It's our bread and butter. Sinvicta, you're going to hate me, but I know what state we're in.
Does it begin with an M?
A simple process of elimination, I know what state we're in.
Okay.
I'm not going to tell you if it begins with an M. There's only about 15 U.S. states that begin with an M. It narrows it down too much.
I can name all 50 states alphabetically, so whatever.
All alphabetically?
Yeah.
What's up with that?
It's just something I retained from very young age, which is like 90 years ago at this point.
90? No.
I'm trying to figure out how did you figure out what state we're in, because I've only seen one sign, but I may be going in the wrong direction.
I doubt it. I bet you are going in the right direction.
I'm driving south, so...
Me too.
What? Hey, I've never seen this road sign in America before. Is this... Sure, that's gotta be the name. Okay, yeah, that's gotta be the name of the junction, not any indication of what, like, city we're in. Or state.
You don't think we're in, Diamond Dallas,
No.
Where Diamond Dallas Page was born?
No.
What the hell does this sign say? Okay, well, now I feel bad because it's like a memorial sign. But when I looked at it at first, I thought it was in Cyrillic, so I apologize. Not cool. Not cool.
I wonder if that means, like, over here?
Ooh, Wilson's Theater. Just when I thought I couldn't get any more information. Wilson's Theater.
That's where I go every Wednesday to have pancakes.
That's where I go every Tuesday to have pancakes.
Oh, is it better? Oh, I see. I see the memorial sign now that you're talking about. Yeah, you should feel pretty bad for that.
I didn't feel good about it, I'll tell you that much.
Well, at least the camera quality got worse here in the last
minute. I was thinking the same thing, like, you know, you gotta head back to this state. You gotta repaint it.
Repaint it.
Like, proverbial. No, not that way. Don't go that way. Camera's so bad.
I'm assuming that we're not in that state there. I'm gonna start right in the middle here. Okay. That's the direction I drove. I'm going in reverse this time.
I have 10 seconds, so I'm just going to choose. Ooh, where am I? Okay.
You okay?
All right. I was close enough.
I'm going to go for the three state thing again here. Wait, no, that's two states. Where's the third state? There, tri-state. There we go. Right there. Like right there. Right there, right there. Oh,
Where were you at, Sinvicta?
I was on the tri-state line of Iowa, Missouri, and Nebraska.
That's not bad. Because
I didn't know what state we were in. We were apparently in Missouri.
You know how I got that? You're not going
to
be happy.
I'd love to hear this.
There was a sign. The only piece of information I gleaned the whole time.
Okay.
Said, was that sign that said MoDOT. The something Department of Transportation.
Oh, yeah. And then in my
head... I go, well, it could be the Marshville Official Department of Transportation, but it's probably Missouri.
Yeah. I would have seen that. No, I didn't see
MoDOT?
It. No.
You would have. There were like 30 signs that said MoDOT.
I didn't see it. If you're talking about the ones that were on the blue, it was too blurry for me.
You got to get your
camera on the Adopt-a-Highway.
Yeah, I think it was like the first adopt a highway sign.
Okay, what are you at right now?
You want to know?
Yeah.
17,620.
Wow, I'm getting smoked.
You have your Iceland guests to thank for awakening the sleeping giant.
Oh, okay, my bad. Well, I'm down by like 4,000 points nearly, so.
All right.
Which is not a drop in the bucket, as far as GeoGuessr is concerned.
Correct.
Okay, I know where we are.
You know where we are?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Fudge.
I mean, like, if you, like, well, I don't, at this point, I can't give you anything.
Yeah,
because,
that's fair.
Like, yeah.
I don't like when you say, like, I think I know where we are, because a lot of the time, you end up being wrong in your logic, but that makes you more right in your actual guess. It's like the ultimate card that is like, oh shit, I'm gonna have a huge deficit after this answer.
Well, there's no deficit at this point. I need to get points here. This is the last one.
That's a good point I hadn't considered.
Amab Hydral.
Yep. I've always said that.
You haven't even seen, like, you will figure out what country this is fairly easily.
I mean, I'm going back on GeoGuessr protocols.
Okay.
I see birch trees. I see dotted lines on the side of the road. Uh-huh. I see, you know, Scandinavian letters and signs. I see red houses. I got a pretty, you know, I got some idea where we are.
Nova Scotia.
You know, this, you laugh. It's not that on Nova Scotian, though.
Don't even get me started on the freaking Scotian Bank of Nova, whatever that we had in the Canada guess.
I always tell you, jokers, that a bank does not indicate anything.
But you didn't tell me what you told me after I made the guess.
In Vancouver, we have a bank called Van City. We also got Bank of Montreal, Toronto Dominion, Scotia Bank. You know, there's the bank means nothing. It's like if you see Wells Fargo, you don't go, oh, I must be in North Dakota.
But Wells Fargo doesn't have the word Dakota in the name is the thing. That's
it is
my
Fargo.
Argument. Yeah, but it doesn't. It's not like, oh, I could be in the United States of America Bank, and then like it's actually in Brazil or something. I've seen a flag.
We have Bank of America's in Canada.
Yeah, but you wouldn't necessarily like assume that. Hey, by the way, you're not actually in America. You're in France.
That's a good point. Unless you saw like you know,
the Bank of
something in French.
The Bank of France. Be like,
you know what? I'm just plopping it out right here. I'm making my guess.
Wow.
That was close enough. I can live with it.
Mr. Confidence here.
Well, no, not Mr. Confidence. Just Mr. You know what? I'm done with this region, too.
Whenever Northern Lion does that, he knows that I'm not going to go. Or he knows my tendencies. And I had a live stream where I did... Where this part of the freaking... of Sweden... came up like a billion times.
He thinks it's Sweden.
Well, I know it's Sweden. I'm gonna put it right.
He thinks it's Sweden.
I'm gonna put it like right there. It was Sweden. Where?
That's correct.
You went to Norway. What are you making fun of me for?
Well, I wasn't making fun of you. I was just I was trying to psych you out.
I saw a Swedish flag, so...
Yeah, there could. You go outside, I see Portuguese flags, Italian flags, you know...
Oh, that because you see a Swedish flag doesn't mean you're in Sweden.
There's an Italian flag on this place called La Pizzeria. We must be in Italy right now.
You could be in North Dakota, Invicta.
Don't even start with me. So, Invicta, what's your score? What's your score, Invicta?
It was respectable.
All right, I'll accept that. We're even today, but I think you're still up by one overall.
Am I? I honestly don't. I'll leave that to the stat additions out there.
And you know what? Like, I've burned off my Iceland Führer. So that's F-U-R-O-R, not F-U-H-R-E-R.
Oh, I feel like you didn't have to clarify that.
I think I did, honestly. I think I did.
No, the internet never assumes the worst in every situation.
In any case... I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, click the like button. It helps out a great deal. Of course, subscribe if you want to see more in the future. Check out Sinvicta's perspective, and you can see what he did that I didn't. And check out my perspective. You can see what I did that he didn't. We'll be back with another episode every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. See you next time.
See ya.